Well, we are about 15 seconds into the game. Calvin Kastein at Rouse's Point. Annual Rouse's Point Youth Soccer Tournament. This is Mites Soccer. I believe this will be our final. We did final soccer game for the Mites. It's the Cougars in red and Mustangs in pink. Who wouldn't want a pink Mustang, huh? I'm not sure if the pink team has a sponsor. The red team has Garcel's Auto and Drex Subs for sponsors. When a pink lady looks this way, or a pink fellow, we'll check and see if they've got a... Maybe we'll have to wait till they're not running. See if they got a sponsor on their shirt. Whoa, look at that. Everything she got in that punt. Sixteen-minute halves. Whoa! I think we need a sub. Injured player is being replaced. By this enthusiastic young fellow. Let's see if we can look at his shirt here. Mustangs is all it says, so. Pink Mustangs. I've seen pink Cadillacs, but don't know if I've ever seen a pink Mustang before. My next door neighbor used to have a pink Lincoln Continental. Keeper's out of the goal. What's the goal post? Whoa! One lucky keeper right there. He's way out of the net. And the shot hit the goal post. The goalie's best friend. But only when they're playing soccer. If they're not playing soccer, they hardly talk to each other. I don't know about no out of bounds. I'm playing the ball. Thank you. Player down. Keeper comes up with it. Now we're not near the golf course. It's just Rick Guerin driving around. Going from field to field. Subs coming in. Subs have come in. Finally, we're going to have a pink throw. Red throat. Redfield. Hardly room for a ball with so many players there. Ball called. The red kick. Yeah. Deep red players are offside. This guy backed way up there. He'll back at Shazy Hardware. Red throw. He's waltzing all over the field there. Subs coming in. Alright, now we got a real thrower in there here. Pay attention. Pay close attention, all you youngsters here, so you can do this. We can do this someday. She'll make it look easy. As soon as the ref says she can. And, yep, the new goalie's in place. There we go. There you go. Hope you're all taking notes. That's how you do a throw. Red throw. Another red throw. This is in the final seconds. Clear the box. Close. Supposed to clear the box before the offensive team can kick it or play it. Nice stop by the keeper right at the edge of the penalty area. We're tied. 1-1. Look at that. Like a hot knife through butter. It's 2-1 now. Pink. About a minute left for Heron. Can't be a minute left. Must be more than that. Oh no! Which team put it in? The pink goal. Not sure who kicked it. I get 3-1. Six, five. That's the whistle. Although they've not switched ends, the second half is underway. All in all, it was a kind of a lengthy first half.
We have another game before we start, so we can go play.
3-1, pink team leading. That's the, Mustangs leading the Cougars. It's getting very warm out here right now. A long sleeve shirt, and all of a sudden it's short sleeve shirt weather. Started off with jacket weather. I don't know what my hair looks like, but I've taken my hat off here. Right to the keeper. Your goal kick. There we go. Red team all over it. Turn it around. Smothered. Look what I found. Lying there on the ground. The red throw. Yep. Still alive. Teammates just standing there watching. Make yourself a target or buy a ticket. There we go. We're going to get a shot off. We're going to get a shot off. The defense is holding tight. Pink March. Defense doesn't know which way to kick the ball. Gonna be a corner or off. Move it off. Gonna be a corner. Pink corner kick. There we go. Another pink corner kick. Or subs. Okay, they made subs. There's our new keeper. This one here is not part of the team. be a corner kick. Somebody want to take a corner kick? Somebody in pink want to take a corner kick? Anybody? Anybody? Here we go. We got a volunteer. She's pink from head to toe. The red team, not always sure which direction to kick it. Red throw. Whoops, stepped on the field a little bit. Give him another shot. Goal. Best Dr. Evil impersonation. Rubbing hands together. 4-1. Mites soccer. The Mustangs leading the Cougars.
Go middle, go middle. Go middle.
Challenger, challenger. Run after her.
There you go, Graham.
Thanks, sir. Look out, falling all over each other, playing so hard. Red ball. None of those kids on the bench were paying any attention to the game. Just chatting with each other. Don't worry about the game when they're in it. See, this is how you watch your teammates play. Game of the day for these kids, so their attention spans in some cases are running their limits. White throw. Right in the head. Gonna be a drop ball. Restart it on the injury.
Come on, you can do it.
Think throw. There we go. Kicking. It's not done yet. Good job of stepping up. Keepers out, look out. You're paying no attention to looking at the crowd saying, what do you mean? I can't touch that ball. It was out of the penalty area. 1 minute, we're hearing. 1 minute. This exciting contest will be history. Seconds. The Pink Mustangs defeat the Red Cougars. And that's the way it was in Mite Soccer on this 26th day of September. I'm coming at you from the Rouses Point Recreation Park behind the Civic Center. In beautiful downtown Rouses Point, thanks for watching and supporting viewer-supported local television, hometown cable. Win, lose, or draw, TV worthy of your support, hometown cable. Let's see if they've got the good game done. There we go. This is important. Try not to break any arms. No arms were injured so far. So far. Another injury-free good game.